Is it true you warlocks can tear things apart with your brains?